Ladies and gentlemen, clap those hands for Gomal's family and friends.